New technology revealed some amazing results when it comes to hard-to-treat liver cancer.
It's a combination of tiny beads and a chemo drug. CBS2's Dr. Max Gomez is here to tell us the combo kills off tumors without those awful chemo side effects. Doc.
Yeah, that's right, Maurice. Every year in the U.S., there are about 40,000 cases of cancer that starts in the liver. Well over half that number die of their cancer, partly because most liver cancer is inoperable. But what if you could squirt tiny drug-coated beads directly into the tumor to kill it off? If you can say that anyone with cancer is lucky, Patrick Delaney is a lucky man. When he was being worked up for a hepatitis treatment, doctors found something unexpected.
The white is a tumor.
That's a pretty good-sized tumor there.
Sure, it's about 2 inches.
Actually, Patrick had two of those tumors in his liver, and they were inoperable.
When you first hear that you have two tumors in your liver, you know, you start thinking about how much time you got left.
The lucky part is that the tumors are actually pretty early stage, and that doctors at Mount Sinai were about to make him one of the first patients in the country to have a new technique done using something called Lumi beads that are coated with a chemotherapy drug.
The advantage of the Lumi bead is that you'll have diminished side effects.
Because the drug comes out slower?
Correct, because the drug will release slower, and so the maximum effects will be in the tumor and not in the body.
Actually, the advantages are even greater. Dr. Kim can actually thread a tiny catheter through the wrist, and because the tiny Lumi beads show up in x-rays, he can tell when he's in a blood vessel that feeds just the tumor. There's a double killing effect, the chemo drug, and especially because the Lumi beads block blood flow to the tumor.
So far, 9 out of 10 patients, we've seen a complete response.
A month after two treatments, there's just scar tissue where the tumor once was.
They cure the tumors with no side effects, no downtime. Whatever happens in the future is the future. But right now, I feel like I hit the lottery.
He did indeed. Now, this technique is for what doctors call primary liver tumors. Those are tumors that start in the liver, not tumors that spread there from somewhere else. And while it's very early in the use of Lumi beads, doctors say it's a hopeful option for patients who previously had few. And Patrick, by the way, got his medicine for his hepatitis, so he got his tumor taken care of, and his hepatitis is gone, too.
Oh,
so
wow.
He really did hit the lotto there.
Two for one.
Yeah, he sure did.
Great deal.
Dr. Max, thank you.